What's up, guys? Today's opening day of Whitetail season. So I'm gonna be tripod bow hunting some whitetails. Had a feed plot we placed out by our camp. We got a few nice bucks coming. Hopefully we can get one. See ya at the stand. Right, got some whitetail. Shot smoked. Smoked. Alright, we're gonna give him some time to go ahead and, you know, die, so. Yeah, I'll catch him when I go down the track. Alright, guys, it's been about 10 minutes or so. I'm gonna go ahead and get down the track this day. Looks like this is it right here. Got blood right there. This is where I shot him. Alright. So, I think we could stop whispering now. Blood right there. Looks like he ran down this way. More blood right there. More blood. So it's starting to look like he may have piled up down here somewhere, maybe. Hopefully. Because there ain't a lot of blood. Blood. Blood right here. turned a little bit. Check this one on that bush right there. Oh, he piled up right there. It looks like him. Let's go check it out. Look at that. Fortunately, he died in this bush. Wish we could get a better look at this rack, but that is a nice looking deer. This is one of the ones I've been targeting. Alright. Let's see what he's scoring. Oof. Fortunately, I might have shot him when he was moving. Well, I might have hit him when he might have took a step as my arrow was flying towards him. So. Well. He was only a silver. Nice rack, though. Alright. Catch you guys. I'm gonna gut this thing. Catch you guys on the next one.